Hello friend, welcome to my video. The video shows how to configure high availability active passive on two Fortigate firewall devices, then one device will act as master and one device as backup. In the event of a master's error, the slave will operate until the master is processed. On the master device, I made the necessary settings for my network. Two devices must run the same version of FortiOS. And here is the connection diagram of my devices. How to configure. Configure one Fortigate as master. On the Fortigate master device, go to system then settings and change the host name. This step can be skipped. Go to system then HA. In mode choose active passive. In device priority set the device priority, the device with the highest device priority will be master, primary. The device with a lower device priority will be slave. Here I choose 250. In group name, enter name the group. Two devices must be set the same. In password, set password to authenticate members in group high availability. In heartbeat interfaces, select the network port for which you want to configure high availability so that two devices sync with each other. Here I choose port 3 and port 4. Similar configuration for slave making device with lower device priority parameters of master device. On the Fortigate slave device, go to system then settings and change the host name. This step can be skipped. Go to system then HA. In mode choose active passive. The device with a lower device priority will be slave. Here I choose 50. In group name, enter name the group. Two devices must be set the same. Enter password to authenticate members in group high availability. In heartbeat interfaces, select the network port for which you want to configure high availability so that two devices sync with each other. Here I choose port 3 and port 4. As you can see above, the two devices have been synced with each other. Assuming one of the two devices fails, what will happen? I power off the master device. As you can see above, your network is still working normally. I hope this video helped you set up high availability active passive on two Fortigate firewall devices. As always, if you found this post useful, then subscribe to my YouTube channel.